So what we're learning today is 抽签, 抽签, draw lots. Here are two examples. 我们可以使用抽签的方式来决定谁将会是队长。 We can draw lots to determine who will be the team captain. 我们可以使用抽签的方式来决定谁将会是队长。我们可以使用抽签的方式来决定谁将会是队长。抽签的结果将决定我们去哪个景点旅游。 The outcome of the draw will decide which scenic attraction we will visit. 抽签的结果将决定我们去哪个景点旅游。抽签的结果将决定我们去哪个景点旅游。抽签, draw lots. 你学会了吗?